After the challenge, we got 3 new tribe members. We got V, we got Rob, and we got Sean.
Sounds like their game has been so different than ours. Yeah. Really interesting.
It's like it was cutthroat from the beginning in their group, though.
Well, especially if you start getting the thing where you're actually lying to people.
I mean, that's weird.
We're lying from day one.
You know? I mean, these are like real relationships. Granted, we are in a game
like
format.
They are real relationships.
Yeah.
Bro.
You know, be honest. Stick to your, you know, stick to your ethics. And
what are the ethics in this game?
To me, it's tell the truth. Be honest.
Maybe.
Sure.
Are you saying that you would lie to win this game?
Oh, I'm not even here to play the game, man. I'm here for what we had. I'm here for that society that we had of 8 people.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here to see if 8 people from all over the country, from 8 different kinds of lives, can come here and do this and live and be happy and build something amazing.
But would you lie to win the game?
I'm not here to play the game. So
well, you are playing the game. You are here.
No.
But would you
That's
lie?
That's not what I'm here for. I'm here for the experience.
Gabriel says he's not playing the game.
I mean, you are here to play this game. You're not here on a commune. You know, this is not the 60s and, you know, free love and all that kind of stuff. Once the swap happened, it really should have been game on for everybody, but I could just sense it. Something wasn't, you know, right. So I'm like, okay, fine. I'll just, you know, watch him carefully, watch who he's talking to, and then I'll deal with him accordingly. 2 days ago, you said you were going to vote them off one by one to put
What I said was, I'm not here for anything that I can't show to everybody. I'm not here to do or say anything.
So your goal isn't to put the 8 back together then?
I'm going to deal with voting people off when I have to vote people off. And I'm not going to say, no matter what, I'm only going to vote for these 3 people because...
I don't care what you say to me.
Oh, all right.
I mean, you're going to play your own game.
I'm not.
Well, you are.
No, I'm not.
But I think you are. To me, at that point when he said that, I'm like, no, you're done. You're not safe anymore.
Yep.
So at that point, I realized I had to get rid of Gabe right away. And so I started to devise a plan to be able to do that. I'm a little bit nervous. Is this plan going to work? And if it does, it's awesome. I'm sitting in a really great spot. If it doesn't, you know, I'll be eating some good food tonight.
We have to bring everything?
Yeah.
I think of all the votes that probably have occurred anywhere in this game up to this point, this one is the most pivotal. It's huge. I think it'll be the biggest move of the game. I think it'll set it into a whole different direction.
Is there a leader on this tribe?
I would say if anything, I think I've stepped up, if you want to call it a leader. But I wouldn't say that I'm a leader, you know, like most people would think. But I have definite leadership qualities.
The tribe has spoken.
I gotta tell you, that was utter disbelief this morning.
Oh, Gabe? Shocked.
Absolutely shocked.
I mean, I was really shocked.
Honestly, when we were over there, Gabe was probably the strongest member of our team over there. I mean, he did everything. So there's got to be some big quarrelly stuff going on over there.
I mean, I've been waiting for us to lose one so that I could, you know, get rid of Gabe. So my leadership has emerged since we voted Gabe out. There was definitely a shift. I mean, basically now, everyone knows I'm the leader. Everyone knows that I'm running the show.
You guys are our team. You're
right
here. We have strength in numbers.
Yeah. Right.
If there's a traditional merge, and we all merge at 10,
right,
3 of them and 7 of us, those 3 go first. That
yeah,
is my absolute word.
Going.
Only thing is that freaks me out. I don't trust you.
What am I going to do?
I don't trust you.
Not
but the minute you
I promise you I won't try to like swing to the other side or anything like that. I promise you. I'll tell you straight
then
up.
I'm giving you my word, 100%. We will not get over there and try to get those old Road 2 people to vote you out. It will not happen. Okay?
Yeah.
And don't try to pick me. Okay. And I'm taking your word.
I will.
Okay. Same thing, buddy.
I think to a degree I may have convinced him that I'm part of the team now. I want him to trust me, but he shouldn't.
This 36-year-old gay boy from Omaha is running the show and just whipping his pants.
It
was funny because I confronted Zoe. She told me that she was voting you off, right? And then I go to John. I said, John, who's next? And he said, Kathy. She doesn't know if I'm telling the truth or lying. Just like I don't know. Just like nobody in this game knows who's telling the truth.
John thinks he's gonna ride it all the way to the end. I'm being serious.
No, I'm totally
agreeing with you. Like, I just can't get over how conniving it is.
Who is John? Some kind of Marquesian god. What's up? Who's going there?
I have no idea.
Well, Kathy and I thought we were taking them all one at a time.
Well, I mean, there's lots of things that we came up with, but...
What happened about my word is my bond? And
oh, yeah, mine was
fine.
You went right to Kathy and told her right over at that other side and said, they're going to vote you out first.
I did not say that.
I'm not going to have this conversation. Wow. Don't lie to my face.
There we go. Now it's on, man.
Yeah.
Now, no, because now it's personal.
Okay, but wait.
You know
it's personal. It is. You're going to stand here, look
personal.
At my face, and act like you didn't have that
look
conversation.
It. Like, you're over here, mister. I'm not lying.
We had conversations. We looked each other. I looked each other. I looked. And if it would have rested and it would have stayed still, then I would have been like fine with it.
So why you didn't come to me man to man, Nance, huh?
Because at that point you betrayed me. That's what I felt
sure
like.
You didn't finish listening.
This is too much drama.
Obviously it was a mutual agreement between everybody, and now this changed?
Dude, how can it be a mutual agreement? Each person is an individual and they get to decide to where.
But why wasn't
themselves?
The individual vote thrown in when it was Gabriel's turn to get voted out? It wasn't individual then, it was an alliance of seven, right? Don't hand me that individual when Gabe's ass was time to get out because he didn't fit into y'all plan, so he had to go. Now we talking about, well, everybody got their own vote. Everybody got their own vote. Y'all got a fourth thing going. You included us and said, all right, we're going to go in seven. Everybody was like, we team. I look at you, my right.
I've said that you haven't...
But I'm saying, don't tell me one thing, and just because I think about something, or just because I talk to somebody, then all of a sudden it's off.
So what am I supposed to be, like, naive?
You're playing both sides?
I want to be, like,
you're not
naive.
Playing both sides?
I'm not playing both sides, bro.
All right, well, everything's coming out tonight.
Exactly.
So don't worry.
It's already out. What more do you want? It's already out.
So I hope you don't have any secrets.
This air's getting cleaned.
That's fine. And
okay.
I'm totally clean, too. I have no worries.
Cool.
Seventh person voted out of the tribe. Austin Robb. No need to read the last vote.
The Lee and Pascal, I think, are really supporting my success in this game and are really rooting for me. And knowing that you can rely upon those two people, I mean, it's like two free passes. It's an amazing experience. I mean, it's actually kind of mind-blowing.
See, I asked Zoe that. I just point-blank asked her, did you guys ever consider voting me off? And she said no.
Well, that's true. They didn't. I mean, don't get all this negative stuff.
You know, if I'm used as a pawn for them to win, and I'm on the jury, and I have to vote for them, and they took me, and...
We'll find out.
I know, but they're going to use us to get to the top.
So?
All right. I need to have Pascal and Aaliyah experience some of this turmoil. A couple more pieces of turmoil, and they see how people act. Then they might commit to understanding that the powerful people need to go.
John.
John.
I got that, baby.
Right here. Sepia, join Sean in the waiting area.
Ow!
Kathy's out of the game.
This is the order how it's gonna go.
That's my boy.
You guys are cooking tonight.
Pascal, you're out.
Today in the trivia game, Sean went out first, then V, then Kathy. I had some satisfaction that I was the one that cut Sean's last rope, so hopefully that will be an omen tonight.
I think the way that immunity came down, the coconut chopping and all, I think it signaled us that there was a pecking order and we were included in it.
I've just had this feeling, you know, especially after today's immunity challenge. I saw him hack down Pascal's coconut so fast, and inside I'm just like, there's got to be something change here.
Checkmate, bruh. Thought you had me. So anytime you go to Vegas, bet on black.
The eighth person voted out, first member of our jury, John. No need to read the last vote. John, the tribe has spoken.
Okey-doke.
Well. So I'm the first member of the jury. I'm going to go eat really good food. My abs are incredible. I wish I could have done a little bit better. I won't be able to retire, Mom. I'm sorry. But I made the game, and I made the jury. And I did really well, and I'm very proud of myself.